just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said,
Let's go! Oh man, so excited for champs. Thanks for picking me up.
You're welcome, buddy. You're welcome. Dude, this is something I've been waiting for all summer, my man.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Hey, you know what I just noticed? We've been riding for a long time together. You know what they used to say?
What'd they say?
We ride together, we die together, bro.
Brad and Mike for life. Yeah, absolutely.
Let's do it. Let's have some fun.
So can we get some tunage on this ride, or?
Oh yeah, man. I bump the tunes all the time. Let's get this thing started.
Awesome. Excited. Oh, 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 oh. You know you love me.
We'll be right back.
Hey, Mike, do you mind if we pull over? This is one of our my 11 and up kids' parents, and because I'm the 11 and up coach, I just want to chat with them real quick.
Yeah, no problem, bro.
Hey, how are you doing?
Good. Oh my gosh, Mike! How are you? I've never seen you drive before. This is so nice. Did you see my daughter's 100 free this week?
I did.
She did so great. She's been practicing. She said, oh, Coach Mike said this, at least to the 10 and unders, but she tries it too. She's doing great.
Hey.
Hey, Brad.
Yeah, no, it was a good race. I mean, I got no other word for it. It was a good race.
Gosh, thank you guys so much. Mike, you're doing such a great job.
I know.
But hey, we got to run to champs, so we'll see you there.
Okay, yep, sounds good.
Bye, Mike!
Bye, see you later.
Well, that was awkward.
Hey, man. Dude, keep your head up, man. You're a swim coach, bro.
I'm trying.
Hey, you know what? Hey, I like what you're wearing, dude. You got some swag.
I like what you're wearing. So Mike, I wish there was just some way we can tell the kids how much this season has meant to us, you know?
It has been a true blessing, you know? These kids, it's what the whole summer's worth, and it's all for the kids, man. It's the kids I never had.
Absolutely. Just so blessed to have this swim team. I just wish there was some way that we could tell them how much they meant to us.
Dude, we haven't been paying attention. We're at Granite Bay High School.
Oh my goodness, Chips is at Sierra College. We need to get out of here.
Let's go.
Let's go.